My goals for martial arts was to learn self-defense because I noticed when I was going out that I felt uncomfortable around my surroundings if I didn't know how to handle a situation. Especially when I was by myself, I felt as though if I were to learn mixed martial arts, it would give me more confidence and be able to handle a situation that maybe I wouldn't have been able to handle before. I've definitely obtained a good amount of my goals by constantly coming to practice, being consistent. I realized every one time I missed 2 weeks and I automatically felt behind. Privates have also been really great add-on to my self-defense, but also talking to other people's stories and their situations, what they've been through, what they've used, what worked for them. Just hearing those little tidbits have also helped my game and understand what to do in a rough situation. This academy, I felt there was low risk community. You go to a lot of different martial arts academies and they're trying to sell you this, this, and this, but I didn't want to just learn martial arts. I wanted to learn somewhere where I felt at home, where I felt comfortable coming in and being myself and not, I'm going to make mistakes. Everybody makes mistakes. And I knew when I was here, no one would judge me for it. And instead, everybody would help me out and want me to succeed. So that's why I chose this academy, because I felt as though it was a welcoming academy and wanted me to succeed and attain my goals, not just the goals that they had set for me. I guess the most surprising I've experienced is excelling so much. I felt as though with constant practice, I never thought that would be, you know, competing. I guess that's the kind of what I've been doing now. And now being able to obtain that or do that is something I would have never pictured myself being capable of. But now that I've had a lot of confidence instilled within me, practicing all the time, I realize that I can do it and I am capable. So now I am a competitor and I'm proud of it. My advice would be to definitely do it. Go out of your comfort zone. When I first walked in, I showed up with a sleeveless shirt and shorts. I remember feeling so uncomfortable, but seeing how confident and all the guys were, I realized, you know what, maybe I should give this a try. And I'm not gonna lie, the first couple months were difficult, but after getting into the groove of things and making friends and being comfortable with myself and my own body, I realized that it was a great decision and I really encourage other people to do it as well, because they can maybe obtain the same like enthusiasm and passion that I have for the sport now. So I think it's a positive revolution. My name is Chelsea Cullen. I'm an 8th grade English teacher at a middle school.